A good super chi. It wasn't perfect, but it was really good for me. And the slalom was so la la. It wasn't my best skiing, but I'm happy with the day. Yeah.
Okay. Vale, tinc una setmana molt bona, perquè he anat molt bona cursa a Estocolm i ara en aquí un cop s'està gegant s'ha trobat molt bé, ja m'he anat molt bé i que l'eslàlom, doncs no, però que en definitiva el resultat ja surti.
How important is the combine for you? Is this something you would like to continue in your career?
Yeah, for sure. I like the speed disciplines, since I was a little child. But for the beginning, I have to get better in GPS. And after that, maybe I have more time for speed disciplines. But at the moment, I like the super combine, yes.
Seguirà fent combinant alpines, li agrada la velocitat, però vol centrar-se sobretot en el gegant, millorar-lo i a partir d'aquí veure si es pot dedicar més a les proves de velocitat.
A comment, I don't know if you have been racing 3 years ago, 4 years ago when we had the World Cup, so how was it? I mean, you know the technical cost, how would you judge the Aliga speed cost?
Yeah, I was here 4 years ago. It wasn't that good for me because I was 31 in the slalom. But I really like the speed slope you have here. You had a really good slope and thanks for the hard work.
Comenta que va estar aquí el 2012 i que no li va anar massa bé, que va quedar a 31, però que no va trobar la pista, en aquest cas la pista B, i que respecte a la pista Àliga, felicitat a l'organització no només per la pista i pel disseny de la pista, sinó més per la força que porta de tema per tenir la C després de les 50 centímetres que ens ha caigut en un cap de setmana.
Next week, Jasna, what are you looking for personally for your own goals?
I hope to have good races in slalom and GS because in GS I'm 28 or something, so it would be great to get a good result. And for slalom I want to ski good and yeah, show them what I can because I have a little bit more to get. So yeah, I will fight for it and